Assalamu alaikum. Now we are learning English to Arabic. Wahid, one. If name one means Wahid. If name means two. Talata means three. Arba means four. Khamsa means five. Sitta means six. Saba means seven. Manya means eight. Tissa means nine. Ashara means 10. How are you? كيف حالكم? Alhamdulillah. I am fine. Ummi means mother. Dad means abi. Akhi means brother. Ukhti means sister. And brother means akhi. Watch more my amazing videos. Subscribe my channel, like my video. Thank you.